Today, Thursday of the third week of Lent, shall be reflecting on the theme, Learn to Appreciate. In our world, not everyone is of equal skill. In fact, we often say that all fingers are not equal. Take for instance, in the world of football, Ronaldo and Messi are just exceptional. Not that there are no other footballers, but these two men, you can't just talk about football without talking about them in this our present time. And that does not render others to be useless. And many upcoming aspire to be like them. Now, our gospel of today, Jesus was accused of performing miracles with another source of power from the evil world. Maybe because they do not know that Jesus is God. But more than this, this also shows what happens in our daily lives, in our offices, markets, classroom. Whatever we find ourselves, we often become envious of others who are doing better than us. Why should it be so? It shouldn't be. If I see a brother or a sister doing something better than myself, I should be able to appreciate what that person is doing and then to humble myself to ask that, how do you do this? How can I do mine? I want to be better. And so learn from that, rather than begin to despise, to criticize, and to begin to talk ill about the person and then try to pull the person down. It is not always the best. God has given to each and every one of us something that is unique. And then we'll have to improve on this ourselves. We'll have to keep working hard. So if you see someone in your chosen area who is doing better than you, you need not get envious. Rather, try as much as possible to learn from that person in order to make yourself a better person. We pray that the Lord will root out of us a form of envy, enable us to learn to appreciate others through Christ our Lord.